Spring is here and we need some color in our apartment. We're turning this spindle into a spring garland.
First, you need to cut it down into small pieces, about 1.5 inches, and then drill a hole into each one right in the center.
Sand the pieces down, add some color,
and then thread them together. It's as easy as that, and no one will ever know this was just a spindle from the Home Depot.
Yes, it looks so great. I'm ready for spring.